This year is the year of a tiger as a member of a cat family. What is a cat? A cat is a mammal. Mammals are one-legged animals. Almost 40 different species or types of cats live in the wild. They're generally divided into two groups, big cats and small cats. Now let's talk about a cat's body. Bones, fur coat, vertebrate, tail, big mouth, teeth, and tongue pads. What's the difference between a house cat and a wild cat? Cats has been forced with people who like us. If any of these wild cats has been forced, they can bite us. House cats. Some Donald Shorts, African and British, Ragdoll and Maine Coon, wild cats, lion, tiger, jaguar, cheetah, bobo cat, and lynx. Cat's life cycle. Kittens are called baby cats. Kittens cannot open or hear when open. It snuggles close to its mother and drink milk from its mother. Kittens stay inside a female for 9 weeks. The female's cat belly grows bigger and bigger. A kitten is an adult when they are 1 year old. They're all grown up. How to take care of a cat? It's generally divided into feeding, grooming, and housing. First, I'll talk about feeding. We should provide balanced food and fresh water. Don't provide onion or garlic powder. Then, I'll talk about grooming. We should comb or brush regularly to keep our fur cat coat clean. Last, I'll talk about housing. We should keep a clean and dry place for our cat to sleep and rest. How does cats see in the dark? Cats don't see rich details of that sort because of the high rods in their retina that's sensitive to cats. So cats see roughly. I hope you enjoy my presentation. Thank you.
Okay.